But yeah, so after this, I'll try to do some page 41s again, and that will be like I'm pretty sure with the last questing that I'll do on this server, like at least unless they fix the unless they fix the wording. But I got stunned but not damaged. Interesting. All right, that's the boss. Oh yeah, sometimes it glitches a little bit below the lowest HP. And by the way, I don't understand this either. Like sometimes you get room 001, which is default by the way on other normal servers. You get like room 001, and if a second person opens a room, it will be 002. Like the second and third room, and someone deletes a room, the third, but there's still 4, 5, 6, then you will get the third room. Like it goes like that. But on here, somehow I get this room 96096, and the maximum is 099, like 99, I believe. Which kind of doesn't make sense, because why would the zero be there then? But okay, I don't understand that completely. But, yeah, I have two pages. I will, by the way, try. I will try. Let's see. Just with the machine gun and like with the best, quote unquote, best weapons for pages. Best as in safest, because those are basically the safest. You don't have to come close to the NPCs. You can keep your distance and just shoot them. And I guess that's basically the best on this server, because yeah, swording is unfortunately really messed up here. It makes no sense to sword, like you will die. And the NPCs have wider range, and your sword has half or 60% of the range that it has in other servers. So yeah, it's really bad to sword. That makes it only more logical to use your weapons. So I guess yeah, this will be it. I'll probably bring mets. I'm just debating whether I should bring two mets or one met. Yeah, well, this will be really boring though. Like, I know it will be boring. I bring a met, magazine pouch, but yeah, it will be so boring. I'll just be shooting. I'll keep my distance. It will be pathing, trying not to path in the same path that the NPCs are, and trying not to get hit, and otherwise just shoot. But I did notice that the machine gun is really really strong, like the damage is really high of it. Let's see if we can see that. Yeah, so 19 damage, that's pretty decent actually. That's the K11, same as the K11 from other servers. And yeah, this is also regular, like the maximum, I think this might be SWT, Maxwell SWT, but yeah, oh well. All right, yeah, I think that's it. Still debating a little bit whether I should bring two mats, but yeah, it doesn't matter. We'll go like this. I'm pretty sure that the triangle will be this mat, the HP mat, by the way, so we'll be good. All right, let's do this. Oh boy, I did the level 20 extreme quest. Well, let's try page 65. I completely didn't notice that. Move. Nice. This is actually pretty fun. We can actually try to play it really careful. I'll try to shoot all the mages first. Like, that's the general thing when you play really, really careful. That's really weird. How did I forget? I think they do quite a bit of damage as well, so it might be good trying to really not get hit, because over time that will add up. Oh boy. Okay, nice. Well, actually a good thing that I brought the magazine pouches. Now I can just always. Like, it will take an hour, but oh my god, the wider hits. Wider range. Like, it can take really long, but I can at least I can continuously shoot. Like, I will never have to worry about running out of ammo. It's a pity this isn't OS Guns, by the way, because then you would have like no, I'm dead. Oh my god, that was not smart. Okay, play it more careful, come on. Don't hurry. Alright, 40 NPCs left. We're having a blast. I'll just try to empty my machine gun, I guess, every time. Oh boy. Yeah, so I'll try to empty my machine gun every time before I can... come close or try to cross or do whatever. Move, thanks. And I mean, emptying the machine gun will be pretty difficult because we'll get ammo drops every time. So. Which I'll, of course, aim to pick up. Okay, here just move in the air, I guess, because they're wider range, it's difficult to cruise cross them on the ground while you're on the same level as they are. So here the same thing. Oh. I'm taking really big, well, it's not really circles, but paths, actually. Which makes me miss some items sometimes, some drops, but oh well. We play this really careful, there shouldn't be any way we should die. Yeah, we have enough ammo. Probably shouldn't even have brought the magazine pouches, but oh well. I feel like the game audio could be a little bit louder. And I, by the way, haven't really checked the mic, but last time it messed up. I did turn down the desktop audio a little bit, so I really hope it's fixed. But I might just be talking for nothing all this time as well, I'm not sure. Alright, mages first. Let's just do this systematically. I'm not gonna hurry or anything. Oh, nice. There's a box, it's a small scroll, so I'm not gonna... Yeah, well, let's pick it up if we cross it, but I'm not gonna hurry for it. Oh, and these guys, I should really pay attention, because they... The mini superiors, so the big guys here. I should pay attention because their range of their swords is already really, really big. And with the increased wider range on the server of every NPC. Of every NPC's melee hit, they're incredibly dangerous. And by the way, if I was thinking to do page 41 on here first, like with the best weapon, the things that I'm bringing right now, machine gun and everything. After that, I thought we could at least try one with the rockets as well, because that did go pretty well actually last time. But I know that last time I was just being impatient. I guess that was my biggest time downfall. because if you're patient like this, keeping distance from the NPCs, you're never gonna die. I don't see any reason why you should die, especially not in a big map like this. The first map is actually, yeah, it can be difficult sometimes. Because you just don't have a lot of space and sometimes you have trouble crossing. Yeah, I like this. Normally I would love to sword right now, it would be so much more satisfying, but oh well. I'm curious if we'll ever run out of magazine pouches, actually, or out of ammo. Yeah, I'll just have to manage my ammo really good, because, as I said, then on old school guns, the ammo pickup method or something is... Oh boy, okay, that could have been a death of me. But the... Yeah, so okay, how can I explain that? Whenever you pick up ammo on guns, it fills your magazine or something, I guess, clip, whatever you call it. Like only the number left below the machine gun, Fire Drake LMG on the bottom right side, you see a number on the left and on the right of the slash. So on the left is your magazine clip, I guess, clip, that's what you call it. And like the rest is your remainder ammo, which you can load into your clip. And when you pick up an ammo on like any normal guns, then it will just fill up your clip. Whatever you have left in your clip, even if you have only used one bullet from your clip, it will just fill that one bullet to your maximum clip, and then you're like, that's the fill that you'll get, like this. Yeah, so 83 turned to 120. And we didn't get any of the leftover bullets, because the maximum amount of bullets you can get obviously is your entire clip, which is 120 for the machine gun. But yeah, for that you'll have to have an empty clip when you pick up the ammo. So as you can see right now, I have 34, and I'll fill, yeah, what, to 120, that's it. But on old school guns, what is actually changed is that you will always pick up the maximum amount of bullets that you can from an ammo drop. So basically, whenever you pick up 120 bullets, so the entirety of your clip, the rest, which cannot fit in your current clip, it will transfer to your remainder, like whatever you have left. To the right of the slash, so that's actually way more efficient for picking up ammo drops. So it makes you not having to worry about the what your clip is currently, like how many bullets you have left in your clip currently, before picking up an ammo drop. So you don't really have to worry about that anymore. Oh boy, okay, there will be a lot here. I forgot they spawn so fast. Okay, this will be actually pretty fun, I guess. But again, I think the machine gun is pretty strong here. So. Oh, move. Nice. Move. Nice. Yeah, I don't think we'll have problems if we kill this guy. I think, I'm not sure how many there are on this. On this round, pick 65. I don't solo this often, that's why. Like, my success rate on soloing this is not really high. Of course, if you do it like this, then it will be high, but I really don't have the patience for this normally. Oh, no. Oh, move. Dang it. Okay, I should pay more attention. I got hit from behind. That's bad. Shouldn't let that happen. Oh, and by the way, I'm not sure if the, for the attentive ones, I guess, you might have noticed, I changed the setting of, like your POV. Now I have a wider POV. Like like I'm looking from a camera distance, which is further from my player than it used to be. And you can actually change that here on their miscellaneous, extra settings. And there's a setting field of vision, FOV, I guess. And that actually increases that, which I love, so this is a lot better for me personally. Oh, there's another Mini Amarama. Careful. Oh, I should have this reloaded at all times for situations like this, but I guess it's not that big of a problem. Yeah, okay, so one mag. One clip of the rifle actually kills the Mini Anorama, which is great to know. Next map might actually be the most difficult one. Like next round, so. 31 left. Yeah, sorry guys if you hate to see this gameplay, but we'll just do it to get it done. I think it's a pretty good one. If we do manage to finish this, I would be I'd be really satisfied actually. After failing the page 41 so many times last time, now I'm having the patience to actually complete the 65 if we actually manage to do so. But let's see first. Pay attention, by the way, 22 left. I'm not sure what the spawn cap is, like how many NPCs can be on the map at the same time. So when all the NPCs have spawned, I'm not sure when that is. But like that, I could have been hit from the back and probably like back into the group which is following me and die instantly. So I should really pay attention to that. I'll play that more careful actually the next map, because there you will definitely die if you get hit. There's a lot less room to move around. And there's like pillars where you can get stuck against, so. I was thinking of preemptively dropping ammo, but yeah, that won't be useful, like, because I start in the first room, NPCs spawn really quickly, so I'll have to move quick here, actually. Yes, NPCs already spawned, there's one, there's none here, okay, so this is small safe place, I guess. Oh yeah, and that's also, by the way, something that's on here and not on other servers as well. Let's move, nice. The projectiles from the NPCs can actually be blocked by other NPCs, which is new to me. Alright, I'll play it really careful here. So let's kill one. Oh my. That's strong. Yes, it's nice. That's one. That's a mysterious call, I'll get it. Okay, a little bit safe. Alright, I got surprised there a little bit by the wider range of the NPC slash again. Alright, and I'll just kill the mages off one by one. This guy's stuck here. I'm gonna play it. If you see me block, like you're seeing me play really careful, because I don't want to be surprised by the wider range of the NPC hits again. Oh, okay. I guess load, yes. See if we can kill this guy like this. I think I missed a lot of bullets. Okay, maybe not. Your face, in love with your smile, the way your lips taste. You sweet pass sugar, you pass milkshake. If you are not just swap, we'll be on the case. Oh man, these ranges, these NPCs actually really scare me. Normally they aren't that scary. It's actually pretty funny. It's a fun change to quest, I believe. For once, not to play always, definitely not. But. Ooh, I almost got hit from behind there. I was being a little bit too greedy, not watching in front of me. Trying to get damage in. But yeah, 35 left, there might definitely be another mini Anorama, so I'm not gonna play too careless. I'm getting a lot of ammo drops, by the way. Like, there's no way I can run out of ammo even. So I have all three of my magazine pouches still. So. It'll be difficult to run out of ammo, I believe. Is there a mini on that one? Yeah, no, there isn't. Alright, 29 NPC left. Yeah, so actually many more NPC spawn. The spawn cap's probably below 20 for sure. Even on pitch 65 apparently. So. The last round might only be difficult if I get a bad spawn with the amount of mini Anoramas, but yeah, I guess, let's see. There might also be a Pompo, so maybe I should watch my ammo, but yeah, so mini Anoramas, getting slowed, dash it out. There's only one, so let's skip it. I'll play it careful here as well, obviously it's the last round, I don't want to die here, otherwise those other four rounds were for nothing. Yeah, so I didn't really get a bad spawn with the mini Anoramas, unfortunately. Because now I can just kill off NPCs slowly and they will respawn slowly, so basically I won't get surprised with like 5 mini Anoramas or something. Five is a bit excessive, by the way. 3 is already bad, so if you get 3 at the same time, it's usually not that much fun. It's gonna be a little bit difficult to take care of them. But as I said, like, I feel you're pretty strong here. You're immediately handed the Nico K, like the machine gun K11, which is the strongest machine gun on M2O, for example, which you'll have to be level 55 for. And yeah, that you get handed that immediately. But yeah, I believe once you're playing page 65, you're already level 55 anyway. So it's just a shortcut to playing those, I guess. I'm not sure how we're doing on items, by the way, because on this server I rarely have any items, like barely have any items. But yeah, let's see how it is after this large kill game is. Located it yet, so okay. I didn't see a Pompo yet though, so we might not get one. And this would, by the way, be great redemption if I managed to complete this. 32 left, 31. Doing good. But yeah, it's a great redemption after the last stream where I played like the page 41 on dungeon so many times. Failed so many times. I mean, we had gotten like to the last round as well, so it's definitely, it could have been completed that stream as well, but yeah, it didn't. I didn't complete it. I failed it a lot of times. So I guess this is a pretty good redemption. But yeah, we'll definitely try page 41 with Rocket Scepter. Just for fun, I believe. Because, like, normally I try to do challenges where we use, like, fun weapons like rockets, and we bring... Oh, no, you're kidding, right? Oh my god, what? Why did it path like that? If I died there, I would have cried, honestly. What? Why did it path to the left like that? There was no reason for them to do that. Oh well, fortunately we're still alive. Still alive. Okay, yeah, so what I was saying is that normally I try to do like challenges on with fun weapons, and then try to bring a low damage sword, rusty sword, because that forces you to use the fun weapons that we're bringing more, which I actually like. That's a pretty good challenge. I do it with breakers or with rockets as well. Even pistols, or yeah, whatever fun weapon you can think of. So those are actually pretty fun challenges in my opinion. I do them less often than sword only. I just like sword only a lot more. It's just me, I guess. But yeah, those challenges could be mimicked here, since you're not really swording anyway. Even if you bring your highest damage sword, yeah, the best advices do not sword anyway. So yeah, fun weapons like rockets will do. I'm really curious how long this took. I could probably look it back on the stream. Alright, yeah, that's it. Well, nice. That's some awesome redemption, and let's see what the loot is. Too large, too mysterious. Not bad. The third page 65. It could have been a little bit better. But oh well. At least that's the solo page 65. Level 20 extreme quest here. But yeah, nice. I'm glad we managed to finish that. Actually, by accident. I brought the best weapons to prepare for the page 41. No. My smart mind actually selected that page 65. Maybe it was just meant to be. Alright, let's equip the rocket. Play the hard quest. I might log on Osu Guns as well and see someone else online. Then after this we can actually play some games there. These are all the same, what do I have to do? Yeah, it makes no sense. Like this one, it's cool, looks black, I like it. But yeah, these are the same, so I don't see why I have both. It's pretty bad like how the inventory management is here, by the way. Like, everything is scattered all around. I have trouble looking for like the items that I need every time. I'll probably like sell everything and only use, because I bought like multiple swords because I think they look good, but I'm just gonna pick one sword which I think is best, looks best, and I'll just sell everything else. Same with the rifles and breakers. Once I'm level 30, I'll just keep these and sell every other breaker. Sword. Yeah, these are the Halloween items. I was wondering actually, are these limited? They don't seem to be. Seem to be infinite. Like infinite in time. You can forever have them. They didn't disappear out of your inventory. Interesting. It's down right below me. Oh, we can play hide the salami. If your gal like to blow me. Yeah, I currently had the mace equipped with that equipped. I actually like that to go with this outfit because it's black and white and that's actually a black sword. I would honestly like it better if we had like a really white sword. It would go better with this outfit in my opinion, but there isn't one unfortunately. Oh wait, that items don't disappear. That's actually the same on Osu Guns, but then does give you the issue of having all these items. And here it doesn't even sort per category, like the commander clubs aren't together. So you can see easily how much you have of everything. Yeah, oh well. I'll equip the mace. Actually like that really. I have it, but yes. Perfect rockets. Machine pouch. I don't think I will need that. But the thing is, like, when you run out of ammo, you're gonna die. Like, you don't want to afford. But I guess that's a good challenge, right? Let's bring that. Then whenever we die, run out of ammo, I mean, then we will just have to sword. It will be fun. Page 41. Okay, got it correct this time. Let's go. Oh boy, I already got hit. Good stuff. I should stay here for a little bit longer, like up here. Just so then the NPCs, the mages, can actually come up a little bit more. It feels really good to finally play like this again. At least being able to come closer to NPCs a little bit. I'm going in. Ooh, nice. Okay, I was dead. I'm gonna go 21. Okay, so he left. Oh, what? How is that then? Ah, oh well, let it disappear. What? Please don't get hit by the mage change. Thanks. What? I got hit by that guy. Don't die. No. Oh my god, my aim is terrible, even with rockets. Oh, no, nice. No NPCs there. That's good. Alright, round two. Move, move. Oh, dang it, I really wanted to grab that ammo, but mage was in the way. Oh dang it, I hit myself, that was not smart. And I hit myself again, and again, nice. Doing great. I keep hitting myself. Ooh, I almost died there at the end if I didn't block. Okay, let's go. Round 3. Oh yeah, this is a pain by the way, because the mages, they don't really group up for this match. It's actually a pain for rockets. Challenge. And especially when you can't use your sword that much. Or at least even for the mages, I notice when I come close, I have to come really close in order to... Like, those two hits there, I actually normally would have hit those on any other server. Everybody get down if you fail me. Put your hands up to the ceiling. Everybody get down if you fail me. Put your hands up to the ceiling. Everybody get down if you fail me. Put your hands up to the ceiling. These rappers are really good. They seem to have a low delay. I didn't check, but. Oh boy, Ender.
What?
I made a mustache. Okay, even if I win this, I'm winning with a little bit of luck, but oh well, that's what you need sometimes, right? You could use some of that after the last stream, for sure. I'll turn up the game audio a little bit as well, but I'm not sure if it's. You guys noticed that it's a little bit low. Second, I'll school music, but not for gaming, I guess. Okay. Yes, and also the game audio.
Well, I know you from somewhere, baby. Really, I'm like, girl, you know, I just want your number, baby. I'm seeing the look in your eyes, girl, you know.
It'll be a little bit higher. By the way, they don't have a lot of ammo. They're both empty, actually. I used them both completely. Alright. So, MCs will spawn quickly. This will be terrible because the slow guys. Mini Anaramons will be a pain to kill with the rocket. Try to group them up around the Mini Anaramon so that whenever I'm shooting the Mini Anaramon, also damaging the other guys. That's surprise slow, by the way, that's something that can easily kill you. So that's why you should always keep an eye out for when a Mini Anaramon spawns. Because the first attack he will do is usually the slow. Oh boy. Okay, so they only have 3 clips in total. That's good to know. I believe, at least. I'll check at the start of next round as well, but like the rockets, they don't have a lot of clips. They're really good, they're high damage, shoot fast. I'm really satisfied with them. So it's only right for them to not have that much ammo. Pity that it spawned all the way over there. Oh well, let's kill these guys first. Then.
Somewhere, baby. Really, I'm lying, girl, you know, I just want your number.
All right, let's see this aim. Did I get? No, I didn't. Oh, empty. Nice. Alright, last round. This is generally, I think of the page 45, 41, this is the most difficult round. Either that or the second. Okay, so Minyanorama spawned at the same time, that's not good. And there's a Pompo, by the way. Oh boy, this, oh my god, three spawned. All three, I believe, because there are only three on this round. On the page 41. Okay. I will. Okay, this will be a lot of fun. I'm thinking about how to do this because I will have to sword a lot if I want to kill the Pompo, and of course that will mean if I want to complete the page. So I'm thinking maybe kill these three guys first, if I can. Just use ammo for killing these three guys and then swording, and any ammo I'll get I just won't spend. Yeah, sorting these NPCs, it's a pain, man. It will be fun though. Like, I haven't done that in quite some time. Okay, there's only one left. Ah, that's a mysterious foe, that's nice. That's a small spell there. Oh, my mouse messes up sometimes. I really bad. Need to buy a new one. Okay, so I'll empty all these clips. I guess 25 left. The good thing is actually the good thing of all three, the mini Anoramas spawning at the start, is that I won't get surprised by any more mini Anoramas. Okay, five. Okay, yeah, so I'll need a lot more ammo. I really hope that even if I have the maximum ammo, it will be enough for the Pompo. I'm actually thinking I can spend some ammo right now to shoot where the Pompo is, and hopefully hit some other NPCs as well. Where is it? Did I just flip it? Yeah, it's here. Okay, I'll try to be careful though with my ammo. Okay, I should try to keep it in sight. Is it dead? Please. Yes, nice. Okay, these rockets are super strong, man. Nice. Alright. Even had some spare ammo. Not a lot. 8 bullets in total. So. Oh well, something. Alright, that's actually pretty good. Both the page 65 on dungeon with the machine gun and everything, like the safe play. And by the way, this is some really good loot, man. Too large, too mysterious. You can see that this is close to the loot that we got on the page 65 solo. So, yeah, that's pretty good actually. Yeah, so both were a first page completion. I didn't even have to buy new pages. I can show you, I actually have a lot of bounty now. I remember last time I was like low level struggling for bounty, but yeah, now I can buy a lot. 94 of these hard quests. So. But on here you have to buy them one by one, so I won't be doing it. But yeah, so nice. I have some items right now.